What's up, everybody? Guess what I got for you? Story time! I got a story time! Story time! Story time! Luckily, this won't be that long because shit happened pretty fast, but it's about the time where I almost got shot in the head, man. Yep. Almost got shot in the head, boy. Your boy wouldn't even be with y'all right now making videos. Y'all wouldn't even know who Xavier the Terrible is. But let me get to the point, man. Now, one day I was, you know, I had a little crew, but my boy Doobie, man, that's like my brother, you know what I'm saying? We was going to Big Bites, this restaurant called Big Bites. That's a good-ass name for a restaurant. And, man, I miss that damn restaurant. Why shit never lasts, man? Shit never lasts. Good-ass food, man, up in the hood, man. You know, and for y'all who know what Big Bites, you know, right on the corner, on the south side, right on the corner of McAllister and 10th Street. But so we ordering some food, and, you know, we get our food, about to leave, about to jump in the old beater without a heater, the Chevy ride, you know. And that's, we know we hear a little commotion. So I'm looking down the road, we both looking, and we see this one dude chasing another dude, and a dude climbing the gate, you know what I'm saying? Now, it wasn't that far away, it had been maybe about 100 yards away from us, so it was pretty close. And that's, you know, man, you just hear, gunshots. I'm like, oh, shit. And dude, so we turned around, we start running, because you never know where them bullets is flying, you know, my hair, you never know where them bullets is going. Bullets don't got no damn names on them, you know what I'm saying? So we running across this busy ass street, trying to get across the street to the car, and you know, this was so weird, because, my left ear, you know what I'm saying, haven't been right since then, because just while the dude was shooting at the other guy that was trying to jump the gate, I heard like real loud whistle go past my ear, you know what I'm saying? And honestly, I think it was the bullet, dude. That shit went right past my ear, Joe. And I had like this little ringing in my ear. I never told nobody about that, but you know, Doobie, when it happened. And I'm like, oh shit. Just imagine, I don't know how close, but if it was a little bit inch closer, man, that shit probably would hit me in my head, man. That shit was crazy. And you know, it's kind of weird, while we were running, you know, I was closer to the driver's seat door, you know. And while we were running fast as hell, mid-air, I'm like, yo, throw me the keys, throw the keys, and we like,
run fast as hell.
I catch the keys while, you know, we were running that damn fast. What's the chances of catching the keys like that? That was strange, man. God wanted me to get away. He's like, it's not your time, bruh. It's not your time. Catch the damn keys in mid-air, running quick as hell. So we just jumped in the car, boy, I pushed the metal to the pedal, I pushed the pedal to the flow, and do all you could, burning rubber, boy, it was hella smoke. I just skirted right off, man. I'm like, I was up in that beater heater, we was up. And I ain't even let y'all know, man, the dude that was shooting at another person jumping the gate, I think I knew who it was. You know, it was actually one of my cousin's father. For real. That nigga almost shot me in the head, man. But anyways, man, that's the end of the story of the time I almost got shot in the head, man. Now, every story time I tell you is true. I ain't no fake ass child, I don't be making no shit up. You know, it might be funny, but hey, it got a lot of truth to it. I'll just put humor in it. But anyways, man, That's the end of it, so I see ya when I see ya.